And welcome back here on Inland Empire Alive. I'm Pep Fernandez. And our first guest here is celebrating a big year in San Bernardino. We're talking with Lowell Trask here from Vacuums Etc. And Lowell, 20 years you guys have been in business. What's the key to your longevity? What's the secret recipe, I guess, to having a great business?
Well, Pep, it's good service, providing one-on-one service, providing knowledge for the customers, and carrying great products. And I think with that and good, careful business planning, that's been our success.
And also a local celebrity, right? You did infomercials, and you're doing stuff for the spine and the joint center or something like that.
So. In 98, I did it. They filmed an infomercial for the Sanyo Dirt Hunter at our store. So I was in that, and that was a great success. And then
did you sell a lot of them?
We did. Okay. We sold a lot. And then also just finished filming a segment for the Redlands Community Spine and Joint Institute that kind of helps people know what's going to happen prior, during, and after surgery. So that's been a lot of fun.
Very cool. Back to the vacuums, vacuums, etc. 20 years here in the Inland Empire. You said you're the largest dealer in the IE. Is that fair to say?
Yeah.
In Riverside and San Bernardino counties?
Yes, exactly.
How did you grow? I mean, when you started this, I know you're a vacuum guy. If I can call you a vacuum guy, but you're a vacuum guy. Like, how did this kind of turn into something this big?
Well, it's kind of funny. Wherever I go, if people don't know my name and they see me, oh, you're the vac guy.
See, I knew you were the vacuum guy. But it's a huge success. When you first started, did you envision it growing to this size?
Well, I had the opportunity. Being a sales rep, I covered San Diego, San Bernardino, Riverside.
Was this for
Orange
Eureka,
counties,
you were telling me? Yeah.
Eureka and another large distributor. Mm-hmm. So I saw vacuum stores that were successful, some that weren't. And at that point, San Bernardino needed a very good vacuum store. Nobody was really keeping theirs up. And why are you going to buy a vacuum in a dirty vacuum store? So we figured we needed a good product line. We needed to be nice and clean, very aggressive with advertising. So I think with our advertising, our knowledge, our product line, we just constantly grew. At this point, we carry over 16 product lines. We boast over 150 vacuums on display. And we're very competitive price-wise.
You beat all the big, all the bigger companies, right? Like, you find their price, vacuums, et cetera, is going to be lower.
Exactly.
And repairs, too, right?
Like, yes.
You do a lot of, and beyond just vacuums.
We do repairs, well, naturally vacuums, yeah. But we do in-home vacuums. We do service and installation of central vacs. We do sewing machines, sharpened scissors. So that's what the et cetera is all about, in vacuums, et cetera.
So I'm not very handy around the house, Lowell, I gotta be honest. My wife will back me up on that. But I do know how to vacuum, I think. Is there a key to vacuuming? I mean, because I'll vacuum all day, all night long. Like, it's the one thing I can do. I don't do, dishes and all that stuff, but I can vacuum. What's the key to vacuuming?
Well, first of all, make sure the vacuum's in good shape, the bag, the filter is clean, the belt is changed. And then make sure you've got the right vacuum also, because with so many different types of flooring, carpeting, if you get the vacuum.
Tile, right, yeah.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. If you get the wrong type of vacuum, no matter how much you vacuum, it might not do the job. But if you've got the vacuum, right vacuum, just go slow. It's not a race, and just go over it slowly and back and forth and in a pattern, and you're going to be good.
Well, I think you're going to see me tomorrow because it's not picking up. Maybe it's a belt. I don't know what's going on, but you might see me tomorrow with my vacuum because I'm not sure what's going on.
All right.
We'll, I just know I got dirty floors. There's also a museum, right, at your mm-hmm. location as well. So if people bring in their vacuum or they're shopping around looking at vacuums, they can also check out a piece of history from the vacuum guy.
Exactly. I've got a full museum back there with just not vacuums, but old small appliances, even some old tube radios. So while we're affecting the repair on your vacuum, you can grab a cup of coffee at our coffee bar, go take a look at the museum, take down a stroll down memory lane, and then when you come back, your vacuum's all there. But we've actually got vacuums that are over 100 years old that still work.
I think mine might be over 100 years old. I mean, you might want to keep it for your museum. Also, you've sold vacuums to some very prominent people in the community. You said just about every mayor from San Bernardino, including the surrounding towns of Highland and Redlands. I mean, people go to you for their vacuums.
We've had the distinction of selling vacuums to all the mayors of San Bernardino, going all the way back to Bob Holcomb. And then plus we've sold vacuums to Penny Lilliburn, Mayor of Highland, Redlands. And then Congressman Jerry Lewis is a very good customer of ours also.
Because like we were saying off the air, everyone's got a vacuum, right? You got to have a clean house or office or whatnot. Let me ask you about this. You made a huge sale to the Marriott out there in the desert, right? I think you said Palm Desert or something that. So obviously, you know, a mom or a dad can come in there and get a family vacuum, but you also serve like large companies as well. Is that correct?
We do. In 2006, we had a $98,000 sale to the Marriott Corporation, and it was 650 vacuums plus parts, as in belts and cords, as accessories to go along with them. And we spent 3 days putting them together in September, baking in that hot sun.
Oh, man. Easy triple digits, right?
Oh, yes.
Easy triple digits out there. We're talking with Lowell Trask from Vacuums, Etc., celebrating 20 years here in San Bernardino. 20 more years? Is that safe? Is that, you know, okay to say?
Absolutely. You know what? I enjoy this business. It's fun. I'm a people person. I enjoy talking to people, educating them, getting the right vacuum for them. And if they just want to come in, like talking to them also. Because, like I said, I am a native here. And it's just, I enjoy people. So, yep, as long as I keep enjoying it, I'm going to keep on going.
So what do you do when you're not talking or thinking about vacuums? Is there life beyond vacuums?
Love golf. Avid golf. And also, we're wine enthusiasts.
Okay.
We do enjoy sampling wines, and we've even managed to produce some of our own wine.
What separates Vacuums, Etc. from maybe a department store?
Well, we carry a lot of brands that you probably never heard of, and they're not mass-produced, but the quality on them is much better. For example, the Cirrus we carry here. It's got a much larger motor than its counterparts that you'll find in box stores. The brush roll is put together. It's an all-metal brush roll, and they actually do use a commercial motor. The plastics are much better. They're molded, injected plastics, and they're going to out-clean literally anything you find in a box store. So you're getting a much better quality at about the same price that you're going to find a Dyson.
So all vacuums are not created equal.
Oh, absolutely not. No, not at all.
There's some good ones out there, and we got to come to guys like Lowell, who actually knows what they're talking about, because it'd be easy to, you don't want to waste your money, right, is bottom line.
Exactly. And these companies that we carry, they have no desire to be in the big box stores. They want to concentrate on quality and workmanship, and so they rely on us to sell their products.
So, Lowell, if I'm trying to find Vacuums, Etc., where can I find it? What's the address here in San Diego?
Very easy to find. 2562 East Highland Avenue. We're right between Arden and Victoria on the north side of Highland, behind Two Guys Restaurant, which has been here forever also, and just really close out to by the San Manuel Casino.
All right, and that's vacuumsetc.net if you want to check them out online. And you're also going to dabble in the world of social media, I hear. So look for you on there as well.
Yes, we're in the process of going full on to social media, Twitter, YouTube, Snapchat, Facebook. We're already on Facebook, and soon everything's going to be linked together. We've got a new website being created, so that's where we're headed.
And you're doing a great job. 20 years of success here in San Bernardino. And, Lowell, hopefully 20 more for Vacuums, Etc.
I'm looking forward to it.
All right, Lowell, we appreciate the time. And we will be right back here on Inland Empire Alive. That'll do it for this episode of Inland Empire Alive. What a great day to be alive. We had a great show here, and if you liked it, you can go to our YouTube channel and check out all the segments from the show, and be sure you hit that subscribe button as we drive for 5,000 subscribers. You could be one of them. I'm Pip Fernandez, and we'll see you next time on Inland Empire Alive.